back to Reckless Ride, which is probably a mine card level.
Doom? Doom and destruction. Hmm. 5-2 rainbows.
It's a double rainbow.
Oh, no, it's worse. It's a jetpack.
It's a double rainbow. What does it mean?
Oh god, giant mangoes? Okay, alright, cool. I just probably blew the entire construction unit. So it's gonna be a treat. Like taking mangoes from a baby. Is there freaking mangoes? I'm saying we're gonna do mangoes. Mangoes. The mangoes are attacking.
Oh god!
How am I even supposed to dodge that? When I'm like up in the air trying to avoid that other thing. Stupid. Luckily the jetpack takes 2 hits in this game, so it's 1. Say a stop, that is way too early. Oh god, 3 deep. Nonsense! It's just like that Minecraft level from Webathon. What the foop is that thing? I don't like that. Hey, the auto jetpack in the narrow trench from an isometric point of view. Why did I make it so that you have to miss the heart? Say it, stop. That's so noisy. just wait to do that until I'm done? Or just watch the game? Oh, okay, of course that is damage too. It was worth a test. Maybe it was one of those things that looks like it does damage and then doesn't, and had one of those in like that World 3 level. The one that had like two secret exits. I don't know, I know it was a game. Why? You have no idea how hard that is to avoid, because it's like hard to tell at what level you're at compared to what level he's at. I see absolutely no reason why that segment needs to be in an
isometric point of view. It's not like it's with the
mine carts where we're jumping between tracks. No, we're flying. Any of that could be done from a normal point of view. They just wanted to make it look cool, but in the process, it also makes it more difficult to properly dodge things, in my opinion. This is the worst level I have ever played ever. Actually, that's not true. Trail. Definitely are the best. Oh my god, a bit nice. Ah! What's good is there's no way the blades can come down on top of me, because with the jetpack aims, you can't accelerate any faster than your normal speed. So there's no way they can drop something on top of you, because it'd be impossible to avoid. So it's all like depending on where you're aimed. Oh jeez, what the fuck? What is this? I know those can't shut on me though. Why? Balloon! Yay! Ah!
Oh, the thing was about to come back. The giant machine thing.
Oh no.
I think there's a checkpoint.
Dang it. Nope. Oh, fuck, Endwing style! Oh god, remember when that was a thing? It's like 2 years ago that I had this whole thing. No! 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 Just no.
Just hey, no. Jetpack, levels.
Jackpack?
Jetpack.
The jetpack. The jetpack. Coming to you 2015. It's sponsored by, it's a jetpack that talks to you as Jack Black! I can't do a good enough Jack Black impression, otherwise I'd expand on this joke. Oh god. Come on. What's another Jack that I'd actually do an impression of? Sword Jack Sparrow. Oh god, what? This game just throws you into the action without even giving you a chance to, like, freak out about it. Oh my goodness. God. Jetpack levels, just like you have to react like to all this crazy crap happening around you in like seconds. I mean, some of it, like these Legos up here, give you ahead of time, but then at the same time they don't give you a head start on them, because you think when you see the Legos that you're gonna have to fly up, and then a giant blade goes through them, and then I just broke your food up. I am sorry, factory workers, please don't kill me again. Not going to get it on your first run through the area because you don't speed until it's too late. I mean, maybe if you were planning to go under anyway, but I feel like it would be impossible to do that to course that you would chill out, okay?
I think you'd probably like to speed up and go up.
What?
Can't take a hit.
Gotta fly perfectly and not take a hit. Got everything. The worst part was when I bypassed that G, I actually had two hearts, so I probably could have made it to the end of the level too. You know, assuming the end of the level is close, which it usually is because G is low. Wait, hold on. I didn't get the A! I didn't get the A! Restarts! Where's the end?
Oh, yeah.
Did you see the end and didn't tell me?
No. I just forgot. I was thinking about the O.
Let's equip one of them. Let's equip the crash guard. I'm using three crash guards for this level. I'm not sure how the crash guard works, if it's like you just permanently have it throughout the level, or if you can use it three times. Either way, which
why do you get three?
Oh. Now it's like my card is five hearts. Ow. Well, there goes one crash guard. Dang it. There goes another crash guard! Cool. Cool story, bro. You should tell the parties.
Right now you got four of them.
Three, you mean? I have one crash guard and great. Well, now we have no crash guards. Oh god. Oh god. I just crashed into like three things, but because I was invincible, it didn't matter. That's great.
But one of them
had. Okay, question. Am I gonna get those back when I die, or are they just gone? Because if they're just gone now, then that's just a barrel of fun. A barrel of fun? Get it? Cause he's running in a barrel. Nope, I don't get him back. I wasted like three power-ups. Alright, cool. I mean, I guess it's a lot of me to get to that first part without major annoyances again.
No!
Ah!
Are we looking
for
you?
Why? I can't think how I would have missed it. I must have just been distracted by something else. Maybe it was during that weird segment where like 20 bajillion different things were going on at once and I was like, what the foop? Although usually they don't put the combos so close together, so it's probably going to be stuck around. Okay, yeah, flying under those, not a good idea. it's probably not going to be anything.
Yeah,
it would
be a good spot to push under that screen.
Yeah. There it is! I don't know why, but for some reason, the placement where it is just, like, does not... It escape. You know, I think I know why it escapes your eye. Because you're so focused on what's in front of you, or, like in front of you on the course, like due to the isometric view, that you miss the end that's like directly in front of your character because you're looking a little bit to the side so you can anticipate for what's coming up next. I was just gonna say that I had to take the hit there, but I was thinking that jinxed it. Frick me! This man on the stupid! This man on the stupid!
Nice.
Fly over his head, get launched through the air, bounce off the back of this thing, and we're here. Oh my god. And that is all, folks.
Arrivederci!